2021 Kia Seltos SX Turbo vs. Subaru Crosstrek Sport, which is the best? Kia's new crossover fights Subaru's improved Crosstrek for the title of best subcompact crossover SUV. As the 2021 Subaru Crosstrek and Kia Seltos play in the same segment, they're matched fairly evenly in the specifications department. Riding on Subaru's modular Subaru Global platform, which underpins everything from the compact Impreza sedan to the three-row Ascent SUV, the Crosstrek is the bigger of the two. Its wheelbase is 1.4 inches longer than the Kia's, and it's 4.5 inches longer overall. Subaru offers three different powertrains in the Crosstrek: a standard 152 HP 2.0-liter flat 4, a 148 HP gasoline-electric setup in the Crosstrek Hybrid, and, new for 2021, a 2.5-liter flat 4 producing 182 HP and 176 lb-ft of torque, as found in our 2021 Crosstrek Sport. Although a 6-speed manual is standard on the Crosstrek's base engine, the 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Sport is available only with a continuously variable automatic transmission, CVT. Like all Subarus, save for the BRZ sports car, all-wheel drive is standard on the Crosstrek. Aside from the new 2.5-liter flat 4, borrowed from the Subaru Forester, Legacy, and Outback, the 2021 Crosstrek also gets some minor styling revisions inside and outside, plus an updated version of Subaru's X-Mode off-road software and its EyeSight driver assist safety tech. The new 2021 Kia Seltos is slightly shorter and stubbier than the Crosstrek and has a more traditional SUV-like appearance. Riding on a small car platform shared with the Hyundai Kona and Kia Soul, among others, Kia offers two powertrain options in the Seltos. Standard is a 146 HP 2.0-liter i4 paired with a CVT. On the base $23,165 Seltos LX, it comes standard with all-wheel drive. Moving laterally over to the $23,165 Seltos S nets you more standard creature comforts, but standard front-wheel drive. All-wheel drive is available for an extra $1,600. Optional and equipped on our Seltos SX Turbo test car is a turbocharged 1.6-liter i4 that makes 175 HP and 195 lb-ft of torque. It comes standard with a 7-speed dual-clutch automatic gearbox and all-wheel drive. In addition to its two engine options and stylish sheet metal, the new-to-market Seltos also offers Kia's latest suite of driver assist tech and premium infotainment options. How much are the 2021 Kia Seltos SX Turbo and 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Sport? Competing in the $20,000 to $30,000 range isn't easy. Raw materials and labor costs being what they are, there's not a lot of room for automakers to undercut one another while still ensuring they generate profit. As such, it's unsurprising how similarly the Seltos SX Turbo and Crosstrek Sport are priced. The 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Sport starts at $27,545, and, as equipped for this test with a $1,600 package that includes a moonroof and blind spot monitors with rear cross-traffic alert, it stickers for $29,145. The 2021 Kia Seltos SX Turbo AWD, at $29,010 to start, comes similarly equipped to our Crosstrek Sport, though it was missing the $700 optional moonroof. The only options on our $29,485 as tested Seltos SX Turbo were carpeted floor mats and starbright yellow paint that in some light perfectly matched our Crosstrek's plasma yellow pearl paint job. 2021 Subaru Crosstrek Sport or 2021 Kia Seltos SX Turbo, which is faster? In layman's terms, this means the Kia's torque and transmission help out at city speeds, but the Crosstrek's power advantage bridges the gap at highway speeds. We can actually see this play out in our 45 to 65 miles per hour passing test, where both SUVs take 3.9 seconds. The Crosstrek's few extra horses and the CVT's ability to quickly downshift help it keep pace with the Seltos, which has a harder time keeping ahead because of its engine's peaky power delivery and slow downshifts.